The objective of the exercise is quite simple. A tennis ball sits on an O-ring held by 5 pieces of string. Each member holds an end of the string taut as the team tries to balance the tennis ball on top of the PVC pipe while horseshoeing the O-ring to the base of the pipe. To make the exercise more challenging, we decided to add a variation, which was movement. Starting at the base, our goal was to travel a fixed distance with the tennis ball while also using minimal speech while walking. However, it wasn't as easy as we thought. We tried the challenge again, only this time the team was way more verbal, and everyone communicated with each other on the position of the tennis ball from their different perspectives. Nice job, guys.